I just think it's such a shame that we spend 125,000 hours over the course of our lifetime working in jobs that we hate. I'm like, what the fuck?
I think one thing time in the outdoors and action sports maybe in particular really teach people is kind of how to deal with all those like all sorts of hardship and life crises.
I've got a different skill set. I've got, you know, the paleontological know-how, but I also have this fitness.
Ask yourself, like, what is my intention here? Like, what's the purpose? Am I looking for an experience for myself that ultimately might help someone else? Or am I really just looking to help someone else?
When I was younger, I was always nervous to fail constantly. Like, I wouldn't try anything unless I knew I was going to succeed. And it kept me from doing a lot of different things that I knew I was capable of and I could be really good at.